There is a language I've become fluent in. It speaks of anguish. It speaks of ruining. And when I write my name, it could mean.
Not me.